Hello guys, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how to service reset the Volkswagen Polo. As you can see, the service indicator flashes. Turn the ignition off. Press this button. Keep pressing that button. Turn the ignition on. You see that it's not flashing anymore. And press this for once. If we check it, close. And this is how we reset the Volkswagen Polo. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos and notifications. Thumbs up if you like our videos. See you next time. Bye bye.